What do you make emotionally as a black man about the Obama-Clinton race?
To me, I feel like they both are great candidates because they both have strong situations to support them. As far as Clinton, her husband was in office, and when he was in office, we had a great time, and she was his backbone. Anybody knows that every strong man needs a woman to be his backbone, so she basically probably was the mind and soul behind him being the president.
You're not supporting either one?
I'm not down with the Republican Party or the Democratic Party. I represent the gangster party.
The gangster party?
Yes, sir.
Are you... Snoop, are you still basically a gangster at heart?
That's a figure of speech. I know. I like using that word.
Was it G-A-N-G-S-T-E-R or G-A-N-G-S-T-A?
Say it, Larry. Say it like
gangsta.
You mean it. Say it like you mean it, Larry.
Gangster.
Yes, sir.
Don't you emotionally, though, have a tie to Barack Obama?
I do, because I am a black man in America, and I know that he relates to everything that I'm going through. But, you know, politically correct, I just want to see somebody win that's in the best interest of America, whether it be him, a black man, whether it be Hillary, a woman. Either one, to me, is a great move for America because we need change. We need somebody in there that's going to be about listening to the people and representing the people, and I feel like both of those candidates would do that.
Do you think America's really ready for a black president? You see prejudice all the time.
All the time. I think America is ready for a black president by him winning, you know, like he's winning so far and even competing to be in the talks right now. You know, I remember in the past where we had presidential candidates like Jesse Jackson, and it was a gimmick. It was like a joke because nobody really believed Jesse could win. You know, win, Jesse, win, but we didn't really think he could win. Right now, people really feel like this man could really win, and he's got the right thing going for him. He's got the right conversation. He's in line with the right, you know, with the right scenario to win. And, you know, whether he wins or loses, I feel like he made a great step for Black America by even stepping to the table and pulling off something like this.